Now then, YouTube. First of all, I've got an apology to make. I went in a mad rage in the last game against West Ham, and the West Ham video isn't... is just gone. I got mad angry and deleted it. So much bullshit. I lost... Well, I was losing 2-1 with 10 minutes to go, and then there were just some ridiculous... I forgot what it was. I don't want to remember. I just fucking turned Xbox off, turned everything off. It corrupted the game that I captured, and we aren't going to have that. So, that counts as a 3-0 defeat, unfortunately. But I'd rather lose one game 3-0 than not... Ah! Can't afford recall fee. Great work. Yeah, there you see their match forfeit. I was disappointed not... You played! You played! Right, let's go into the wage budget. We're going to move it all over there like that. So what I want to do is go to my squad hub. And as you can see, I've got some players out on loan. And where are the ones I want to bring out? There's Herbie Kane, Ovi Ejaari, Marco Grujic. I'm not worried about Ben Woodburn. Harry Wilson's a decent back. I'll tell you what, just because I can. Recall Harry Wilson. And recall Marco Grujic. Also, Timo Werner. We've got Leicester here. And then in 3 days' time, we have got Wolves. And then we've got Sheffield United. That game there. And Barcelona is who we've got. Fantastic in that. So, but yeah. Werner's on his way in a week. Leicester. This is the strongest possible team. Henderson is back. And I want Marco Grujic on the bench. I love Marco Grujic. You know, them players that haven't really done much for your team, but you, for some reason, love them. Marco Grujic, there's something about him. I just like him. I think he's a good player. I like him. So, yeah. Final game of the day. Stop as many shots as possible. I really don't want to. Yeah, what a... Yeah, Roy. Right, Leicester City. Final game. Final recording that I'm doing of the day. Just FIFA and Warzone made today. I might go Dead by Daylight tomorrow or Wednesday. We'll see. I've not got a schedule. When the new FIFA comes out, there'll be more of a schedule to it all. I try and upload at least one a day. Most days I can do two. Roberto Firmino. Henderson. Trying to steer it through. In towards Roberto Firmino. Oh, that's really unlucky. Get it wide. Not done so well with the delivery from the wide areas. This is the Leicester City lineup. Kasper Schmeichel starts in goal. Yuri Tielemans plays with Wilfred Ndidi in midfield. In attack, Jamie Vardy starts. He was man of the match last time out. Well read at a key time for the team here. This is the Liverpool side. In goal is Alisson. Jordan Henderson starts. He returns from suspension. Can't get near Harvey Barnes. Liverpool closely real last signing as Chikmas. I'm hoping tomorrow or sometime this week to make like videos of me just having chats like about football. I've got one planned about City and the FFP bullshit. Like, because I talk a lot in this, but I want to just have like discussions. I want to make this channel more than just gaming. Well, here he goes. So that's my plans. But for now, I'm just building up my confidence. Like, to me, there's not a camera in that corner that you're watching me from. I'm just playing games. I used to like pretend I had a YouTube channel when I was younger, when I was like early teens. Pretending there were a camera there, pretending I were... I'm just pretty much doing that. Pretending. I feel like I'm just... Not faking, but you know what I mean? I'm not...
I'm pretending like there's no one there and it takes the pressure off, but when it's just like my welcome to my channel video. Salah, 1-0. The welcome to my channel video where I was talking to like a camera. I didn't like it as much. Saying that, that's my most viewed video. And by a fucking country mile, it's my most viewed video. But yeah. I want to make videos on. Again, I really need to build myself up. Because the stories I have about my life, I think can help others. And I and that's the good thing about this channel. Wijnaldum 2. No, Wijnaldum just can't score. I want to cheer people up. That's why I'm doing it. I do it to make laughs. I get some laughs out of people. Obviously, I'm nowhere near big enough to be making money at the moment. I just hope that I can cheer people up. And I've got stories and things in my life that I know could help people. And I don't quite have the... I want to talk about them, just not yet. But there will be more conversations coming. This channel will grow into more. But for now, I'm not really editing too many videos. You'd see the full... Mainly because these are... I prefer... Oh, fucking wrong player. To see a full... I don't watch many career mode YouTubers anymore. The one I used to watch is Haig Yorkie. His name is. And it's because his surname's Haig and he's from Yorkshire, so I'm assuming. Follow him on Twitter, Haig Yorkie. He does Twitch. And he used to do career mode videos. And he used to show you the full game. And he... Oh, bullshit. Vardy. Look at Virgil here. And to be honest, you might notice, if you go over to his channel, look at him. What's he doing? Why is he doing that? I have a few of the similar attributes or mannerisms that he has. Because he is... KSI, yeah, he's big and he's great, whatever, but my YouTube inspiration is probably Haig Yorkie, but quite a lot of you haven't heard of. He's my favourite YouTuber. And, honestly, I love him. He had a full-time job. He wasn't massive, he didn't have the time, so he, Salah 2-1. Identical to the first, and we're back ahead. I loved his videos. I loved them. And that's why I really started. But honestly, check him out. He doesn't upload really much anymore, but check out some of his older videos. They are fantastic. I love them. H-A-I-G-H Yorkie. Honestly, brilliant. Now, I'm not wanting to do that, but I prefer full gameplay like this, full matches, because I like to see the story of the game, you know what I mean? You can, like MGH, great YouTuber, but I don't like how little of matches I see. You'll literally, like, there's sometimes where you'll just literally, alright, I've played 10 games here and I'm just going to show you the goals. I hate that. I mean, I love him. Top bloke, really good YouTuber, and that suits the way he makes his videos suits him and his audience, what's very large. I'm a bit more niche, I guess. Hat trick, Mo Salah. Get in. And it's gorgeous. Wijnaldum, Henderson, Salah. Bang. I have my style, and this is my style. I like you to see the whole game. Same with Warzone. When Ben Vic, I love him, and I think everyone loves him. He just shows you clips of like when he gets the kills on Warzone. I like you to see the bigger picture. That's why I show you everything. He's won it back easily. And also, I am still working. I'm back working full time. Just a little nudge. I mean, I'd do it no matter what. Like, even when I started this, when we were still, when I wasn't working, I still, but even more so now. Like, I had one of my friends say, "Do you need an editor?" I'm like, "I don't have the money for that." When I'm, if I'm big, when, if when, I don't know. If when I'm monetized, shall we say, I'll consider it. But now I can't afford it. I don't have the time to edit every little snippet of video. And I think I just want to show a real me. That's why on my Welcome to My Channel video, I just didn't stop the recording. I carried on.
Christian Fuchs. Mark Albright. Guiding it through.
And bullshit. Every single goal is bullshit. Look at that there. Save straight to Tielemans. That's who I am. I think a lot of YouTubers are a persona. What you see with me is what you get. That's why sometimes on FIFA I sound depressed as fuck. Because it's depressing as fuck. And I am. I'm not proud to admit it, but I do have mental health. But you should never be ashamed to admit it. And Robertson's knackered, but I don't really want to bring him off. Tell you what, just because I can. Henderson can play right back. He has done before. Milner left back. Robertson off. Grujic on.
Is the replay.
But that's why I want to share as well with you how to handle things. What to do. I want to upload that video, but I keep on hyping myself up to do it, then I keep on thinking it'll be a stupid idea. Well, it's not going to be a stupid idea to upload a video about mental health, but what I think people will think I'm attention seeking and doing it for views or whatever, and that's why I'm like, oh no, maybe I shouldn't upload it. Because people will think you're just doing it. And I'm like, hang on a sec. When have I ever given a shit what people think about me? I always used to, but now I really don't care. I am who I am. If my mates don't like it, they're not my mates. If your family don't like it, well, tough. I guess you still got to be my family. But, you know, I want to be me. Maybe I've got problems, but I want to show you me. I'm not going to be someone I'm not for your... No, that's not right. I'm a twat, and I'm funny, and I know I'm funny. So, let me use that to my advantage. Use whatever you have to your advantage. And that's why I don't want to. Because I use my mental health to my advantage. I know how to handle it, so I have a... It's not really an advantage, it never is, but if I didn't have these problems, I wouldn't be doing what I'm doing today, a job that I love. Everything happens for a reason, apparently. Yet to find out that reason. This video's got very deep, I apologise.
88 minutes played here. The supporters are trying to play their part here and lift the home team.
Yeah, I think they believe, Martin. The question is, do those players down on the pitch...
Right, 2 minutes to go.
Here's Iosi Perez.
Oh, please. Joe Gomez absolutely saves the day. And it's a 3-2 win, thanks to a Mo Salah hat-trick. There he is. Fantastic, Mo. But yeah. To cut a long, overly deep conversation short, they'll be coming in future videos. I will make conversations like Kingram Convos or whatever. K. Just 2 Ks. Definitely just 2 Ks, Kingram Convos. The recent chances you've given mean a lot. I'm proud of you, Jethro. Marco Rujic, yeah, we know how to be here. So yeah, final game of 2019, final game where Timo Werner is not a player. And then big signing coming to play, and I look forward to that in my next bulk of recordings. And City dropped more points. They must have got a draw, so we're only 1 point behind them instead of 3. We aren't on track. We got Wolves at home, but yeah. More deep conversations to come, but they'll be kept out of FIFA. But thank you very much for watching. I will bring myself up to do more with this channel soon, but for now, I'm happy with things. Take care, and I'll see you very soon. Bye-bye.